All right, Captain, here we go. Whee! Okay. So we are in warp speed right now, you guys. I just turned the ship around the warp speed. Look at this beautiful ship we are on. Look, this is beautiful, ain't it? You like it, huh, Tyra? And you was complaining about the last captain. Baby, you gotta understand when something happened, you gotta let the old captain go and let the pretty boy, let the playboy bunny, you know, let him run things up in here. Look, we traveling light year speed. Look at that beautiful screen. How you doing, Colson? Nice to see you. You know, I don't allow no weird beings on my ship, especially if you're looking like that, you know, because it's goosebumps. Not because I'm racist or nothing. It's just goosebumps, you know, Colas? Because what if all the lights go out, right? And I can't see, and you pop up out the corner out of nowhere with your eyes looking like, and you looking like that. I'm going to be spooked. I don't know who you are until I hear your voice, you know, voice recognition. You know, then I would have just got scared and pulled my phaser out. So when we get back to base, go get a skin transplant like Michael Jackson did, and just choose a color that looks suitable for this fleet. And your outfit's wrong. You're supposed to be wearing black and white. You know what I'm saying? With the white Gucci belt. You feel me? All right, man. I'm gonna let you do your job though. So yeah, captain on the ship. We're looking real good. Everything's good. I'm gonna go check on the ship. How you doing, brother? How you doing, science officer? You doing good? Alright, my man. Play some Jackson 5 over the radio for me. We're all looking good. How the system running? Everything's good? Alright. Looking good. I'll be right back, y'all. Alright. I'm the captain, baby. Yeah. Yeah. Looking good. Yeah, this is power right here. Forget stars. This is power right here. Yeah, this is power right here. Ooh, what is this? Access account bank? Okay. Hey, say that. This is my account bank. Okay. Yeah, we looking nice. Yeah. What is this? Okay. We looking real nice. Yeah. Ooh, I can't even wait to be up here. All right. Let's see how we looking. I need to control the ship. Right. Here, man. Here we go. Alright, what's up, gang? Whoa, I like how we travel and y'all just pull up with me like y'all been with me the whole time. What's up, gang? Whoa! Whoa, coming out of nowhere. What's happening? What we on? Y'all ain't trying to slide though. Y'all ain't trying to slide together. Yeah. Anyways, I just came over here because I went too far. And I need to get to PGM system. So, I'm gonna warp the sector real quick. I'll see y'all when I get back, alright? Watch out! I'm going IV! Where you going? Alright. God damn! Alright. What's going on? Scan this big ass plane. Whoa! Whoa! Shields up! Red alert, red alert. Oh, hell no. Nah, I'll come towards you. What's up? What's up? What we doing? What's up, man? What's up? What's up? What we doing? What's up? I'm charging up. I'm pushing all buttons on y'all. What's up? I'll be on top of you. What's up? What's up, torpedo? What's up? What we doing? What's up? Huh? What torpedo? What's up? I take all three of y'all. What's up? Torpedo. Hold on. As in my country like to say, Fox 5. Torpedo, what's up? Phasers. Torpedo, Fox 5. He's gone. What's up? Fox 5. Phasers. Torpedo him. We are being held by the Cleon. Put it on screen right now. On screen. Seizure, fire. Perhaps today is a day of what world? My fellow captains were blinded by a
shifter aboard your vessel. They have died with honor. But if I am to die this day, then I would prefer to regale the halls of Stovokor with the tale of that foul creature's death.
I ain't gonna seize no fire, player. I ain't gonna seize no fire, man. We in space. There ain't no none of that. Maybe if we was on Earth and all that. But yeah, I probably seize fire. But this is space. Goodbye, man. Get out of my face.
So even the mighty Federation has been fooled by the beast. Your guest from Vulcan is not as he or she seems, Captain. They are an Undine. They put on a false face and try to control us, but we Klingons know better. We will hunt them down until the last of these honorless dogs dies screaming. Proof? Pah! Allow me to stick a blade in its belly while I look it in the eye while it dies. That should be proof enough, even for Starfleet. If you wish the honor of the kill yourself, then it is yours to have. So long as the Undine dies, I will meet my death with eyes wide open.
Man, alright, bro. I'm still shooting you, bro. Yeah, I don't know. I want to take you out. I gotta consult with Brid. I gotta consult with my people real quick. in this case, the enemy of my enemy? Wow. They possesses telepathic abilities that aid them in infiltrating the culture of other species. Wow. I'm afraid that is a conclusion that we cannot rule out, Captain. I could conduct a test to determine if the ambassador is who he claims to be. Unfortunately, that would violate his ambassador immunity. Okay, I'm done. We're not discussing nothing. Can I just take this man out, please? Please.
My patience is growing thin, Captain.
Nah, I want to take him out.
I take my meditations very seriously. Why have I been summoned to the bridge?
Alive? You're a fool, Captain. Strike now before it's too late.
Oh, use an imposter?
You want proof? Then lower your shields and allow me to beam over.
I'm not allowing you to beam over. Hey, listen, bro. Last time we allowed somebody to beam over, they stabbed the last captain in the neck and took him. No, it's not happening, Cleon. You gotta go. With your shark head.
There's no need, Captain. The situation is not difficult to unravel. My concern lies in the logic of you entertaining this. A most illogical conclusion. Potentially.
But no. Red alert, lock weapons.
Warrior strikes without mercy.
Fire.
A wise precaution. Though I admit. A wise.
No. What is that? No. You got me messed up, man. Every time somebody y'all wanna see. Alright, you guys are killing me. Beam me to the surface. Beam down. You got, that's too many people. Nah. Which one of y'all my favorite? Nah, I need y'all to. Why, I can't have all y'all with me, man. Who gon' alright, fine. See what the hell going on. What the hell is going on, man? Come on, y'all. Whoa, what's that? Whoa, put my gun out. What is this? What's going on? What's that? Oh, there your big ass head. Come here. Don't move. Oh, you ain't the guy I talked to? Y'all all look the same, bro. You ain't dead? If you blink again, I'ma pop you in your head. About to say. Who that? Come here. Somebody else over there? Matter of fact, run through this whole area. Check every door in here. I want you, two of y'all to go in there. Y'all go over there. Go check it out. I'll be in here. Yo. What are you doing? You seeing Kleons and you just going, what the hell? Did y'all check and see what was going, what's in here? Okay, regroup. Come on. If you don't shoot me, I won't shoot you. Oh, I know I killed two of your partners back there, but I didn't know they were really off that. But y'all, yeah, y'all off that. Yeah. Oh. Y'all some dangerous. Y'all ain't even shooting. Y'all throwing bombs and grenades. Oh, throwing that, popping you. Is that a proton grenade? Oh, what's up, y'all? Oh, where y'all come from? I will. Boy, who you running up on? Boy, whoa, big fella. How he do that? He made me lose my big gun. Incoming message.
I have terrible news. Vulcan security forces have discovered the body of Ambassador Soketh. They have determined that he was killed by a phaser blast at short range. His remains were discovered in a stasis chamber hidden in a cabin beneath the Ambassador's residence. The Ambassador on your ship, the one that I have been working for, is an imposter.
I knew it.
You need to be very careful. This imposter was able to fool Soketh's closest associates for months. He is crafty and very patient. Now.
See what I'm saying? Oh my god. Now we gotta go back to the ship. Or. Oh, he's right there?
Such emotion on your face. I see now my deception has been exposed. Pity. Capturing the abbot so we could replace him as well would have been beneficial. But we are strong.
Bro, why are you putting me through this headache, fam?
You are weak, and the weak shall perish.
What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. Back up, y'all. I ain't detaining that imposter. I knew you was a human. Hell, I'm throwing a bomb on his ass. Throw that on him. Pop him. Don't get too close. Back up. Back up. Did we kill him? Yeah, he done. Where'd he go? Alright, baby. Beam me up then. Scotty, beam us up. Alright, let's do this. We're gonna defend. Where they at? Right there? Woo! Torpedo! Boy, you ain't getting me. Torpedo his ass. I'll use every phaser. I'll use every shield in this thing. I'll push every button. Nah. Damn. Torpedo him. Let me get close. So I can use this gadget on you. Watch this. Watch what I do to you. Yeah. Oh, that's a hard ship. Is that my reinforcement? Thank you. Get him. Boy, and pull me in. Get him off. Dang, he keeps hitting me hard. Torpedo him. Oh, he about to hit me with a bomb. Damn. How many attacks does this shit take, man? Nah, forget that. This thing is... I'm full speed him. He about to break my shit. I ain't playing with y'all ram, y'all. Get up and close and personal with you. Stop playing with me. Get real close and personal. Yeah. And I'ma hold the brakes on you. Like, we ain't going nowhere. We just gonna stand right here and boom on you. So we can get you under control. I don't care how you use everything up in this bitch. Stop playing with me. Sitting here fighting for hours. Damn. USS Challenger, Captain Beale.
This is Captain LaForge of the USS Challenger. Glad to see we made it here in time to lend you a hand. Perhaps you'll return the favor someday. LaForge out.
All right, well, depart system, let's go. Oh, we made it back, y'all. We are back at base. I got a lot of shit to tell you. I got a lot of shit to tell you, Miss Cheetah. And I damn sure got a lot to tell you. I definitely got a lot to tell y'all. What's up? Watch out, y'all. Talk to Temporal Agent Philip Ray.
Greetings. How can I assist you today? Well, where do I start?
All right. Admiral, this is Mama right here. Admiral Janeway.
Ah, there you are. It's good to see you in person. I've already filed my report with the Admiral. He's waiting for yours now. You've showed exemplary performance under duress. You saved a lot of people, including Captain Taggart. You stood tall against the Borg in combat. That's a lot to face as a cadet on a training cruise, but you handled it all very well. I've said as much in my report. Now, more than ever, Starfleet needs its best and brightest officers out there to defend the Federation and uphold the ideals that make it strong. Officers like you. I can't speak for the Admiral, but I believe you and your crew have a bright future ahead. Don't mention it. For now, duty calls. You have a report to give, and I'll be meeting with the Admiralty to discuss plans for the Vega situation.
All right. What's happening?
We have a lot to discuss, Cadet. Yes, I see that here, the report filed by Admiral Janeway. She granted you a field promotion to give you seniority over the rest of the active crew of your ship. As a cadet, you were assigned to an academy training cruise under Captain Taggart, his acting first officer, correct? Facing off against a Borg invasion force within hours of leaving Starfleet Academy? You've had quite a day. In your own words, tell me what happened out there. That's quite the story. Don't worry. I have statements here from Admiral Janeway, Captain Nog, and Administrator Post from VegaCon corroborating your story. All three of them cite your bravery and command skills, as well as you and your crew's willingness to put yourselves in harm's way to preserve the life.
And you're exactly the kind of officer Starfleet needs. I know your ship might not be the Enterprise, but I think you've proven yourself capable of sitting in her captain's chair.
Under normal circumstances, I'm getting on that Enterprise.
It would take you years of work to get your own command. But these are not normal circumstances. It's time to try something different. I need someone who can handle themselves in a crisis and get the best out of it. Unfortunately, Vega is lost. Starfleet Command will meet with Federation President Enoch Okeg and the Federation Council to determine our next steps. For now, Starfleet vessels will patrol the outskirts of the Vega system to ensure no Borg escape. Do you have any further questions? You will be assigned to the Klingon front, But first, you could use some new equipment.
You will be assigned
ship.
To the Klingon fleet.
I have some
Klingon
consoles
front.
By the Starfleet Corps of
you
Engineers.
Will be assigned to the Klingon
These
front.
Can be installed
but
on your
first,
ship
you could use
abilities.
Some new equipment
As you
for the game.
In rank,
I have some improved
consoles
developed
Other
by the Starfleet Corps of Engineers.
Career,
These
we'll
consoles can be installed
more.
On your ship to
when
improve
you're done
its abilities. As you improve in rank, you will earn better consoles, other ships. You will command throughout your career. You have space for many more. When you're done here, you can see the ship tailored to customize your starship. Man, fuck that. I ain't joining no Klingons.
You will be assigned to the Klingon front. But first, you could use some new equipment for your ship.
Hell nah. Hell nah. I'm an Enterprise, man.
You will be assigned to the...
Go back. You trying to... You hoe-ass nigga.
Condition Alpha, repeat.
There's been an incident at Jupiter Station. Admiral Janeway is leading the relief operations there and has asked for backup. I'd like you to join the Admiral at Jupiter Station and provide any assistance she might require. Be prepared. If the Terrans are bold enough to strike at the very heart of the Federation, they must be up to something big.
Priority contact upon sensors.
Admiral Janeway and a team of special...
Man, I'm a sir.
We have a large... There's been a... We have a diplomatic mission for you. An important Vulcan ambassador is traveling from his homeworld to the monastery at Pajama.
I'm gonna do all these missions.
One of our classified research facilities. Report to Admiral.
Nah, come here. I'm gonna do all your missions.
Sign off.
Condition Alpha. Repeat. Condition Alpha.
I ain't going on no damn Klingon. You go on the Klingon. Sit down in this chair. The fuck?
Priority contact upon sensors.
Can you believe this shit? This nigga signed me to the fucking Klingon vessel. We are in need of aid. However, I am afraid that we can only use the aid of someone who is more experienced. This is some shit. What you got?